Castaic Canyon, catching the end of a pursuit here. This is near Sierra Highway and Vasquez Canyon Road. That's the suspect's car you see at the top of your screen. It hit a pole, flipped over. Both people in the car initially trapped, later taken to the hospital with major injuries. CHP says the pursuit started when an officer saw the car driving through an Agua Dulce neighborhood with the headlights turned off, giving the appearance that it was casing homes.